Welcome back to Linux Network. Ubuntu Unity 24.10 marks another chapter in the journey of the Unity desktop environment, maintaining its legacy while addressing recent challenges. This release continues with Unity 7.7 as the default desktop environment. Unity, originally developed by Canonical, has always been known for its distinctive user interface, blending a polished look with functionality. Unity 7.7 retains this focus on usability and visual appeal, catering to users who appreciate its clean and organized interface. One of the most significant changes in Ubuntu Unity 24.10 is the switch from Unity Gritter to LightDM JTK Gritter. This change was necessitated by the discovery of some bugs in Unity Gritter, found shortly before the release, after the archive freezes a stage in the development cycle when no new features or significant changes are allowed to ensure stability. The issues with Unity Gritter affected other Ubuntu flavors using it atop LightDM, which led to this adjustment. The move to LightDM JTK Gritter allows for a smoother login experience and ensures stability aligning with the project's goal to provide a reliable desktop experience. Despite this change, LightDM remains a display manager in Ubuntu Unity 24.10. LightDM has been a part of the Ubuntu Unity experience for a long time, offering flexibility and compatibility with a variety of gritters and configurations. Its continued use ensures familiarity for long-time Unity users, while the shift to a differing gritter addresses stability concerns. The installation process in Ubuntu Unity 24.10 relies on the Calamares installer, which was also used in Ubuntu Unity 24.04. Calamares has become a popular choice among Linux distributions due to its modular and user-friendly nature. It provides a straightforward guided installation process, making it accessible to new users and experienced Linux enthusiasts alike. Integrating Calamares into the Ubuntu Unity Live session was a collaborative effort with notable contributions from the developers. Their work ensures that Calamares could seamlessly integrate into the Unity Live environment, allowing users to easily install Ubuntu Unity while preserving the unique experience of using Unity's desktop environment from the moment they boot into the live session. They also tackled last-minute bug fixes reported before the final release, ensuring a polished user experience. This effort demonstrates the strong community spirit behind Ubuntu Unity. Although Canonical no longer directly develops Unity, community contributors have stepped up to maintain and improve it. Their commitment to the project ensures that the distinctive Unity experience remains available to users who prefer its workflow and design philosophy. Alongside Ubuntu Unity 24.10, the release of Ubuntu Lumiri 24.10 represents another significant milestone. Lumiri, formerly known as Unity 8, is a successor to Unity 7 with a focus on convergence, the idea of a single interface that adapts seamlessly between different devices like phones, tablets, and desktops. While Unity 8 was initially developed by Canonical for this purpose, it was later adapted and further developed by the UBports community. Ubuntu Lumiri 24.10 shows substantial improvements from the earlier testing images, particularly those released back in April from the 24.04 version. In these earlier stages, stability was a challenge, with frequent crashes making the system less suitable for everyday use. However, with the 24.10 release, the development team has addressed many of these issues, resulting in a version stable enough for daily driving. The stability improvements make Ubuntu Lumiri 24.10 a viable option for those interested in experiencing the convergence vision of a Linux desktop. The UBports team has been instrumental in maintaining the Lumiri packages with Debian, which in turn benefits Ubuntu users. Their work ensures that Lumiri continues to evolve and remain compatible with the broader Ubuntu ecosystem. Despite the progress, the Ubuntu Lumiri 24.10 release still comes with a disclaimer for potential users. It may not be the best choice for a primary machine unless they are comfortable with debugging issues themselves. As a relatively niche project, Lumiri lacks the formal support channels available to other Ubuntu flavors, such as Ask Ubuntu or Canonical's support infrastructure. Instead, users are encouraged to seek help within the more specialized Ubuntu Unity Telegram group and UBports community channels. For users who enjoy exploring new technologies and are willing to contribute feedback or help identify bugs, Ubuntu Lumiri offers an exciting opportunity. The experience is more akin to that of using a community-driven, cutting-edge project where being on the forefront means sometimes facing unexpected behavior, but also having a direct impact on the future of the software. One minor known issue with Lumiri involves the dock or launcher not appearing on the first login after booting. If users encounter a black background without the dock, they can simply press the super window key once to trigger the dock and dash to appear. After this initial setup, the dock should automatically appear on subsequent logins, offering a smoother user experience. While a small inconvenience, it's a good example of the kind of user intervention that may be needed with the community-driven, evolving desktop environment. LightDM, known for its lightweight and flexible nature, has been a central part of the Ubuntu Unity experience for years. Its ability to work with various gritters means that it can adapt to different desktop environments, offering a versatile login management solution. For Ubuntu Unity 24.10, LightDM compatibility with LightDM GTK Gritter allows the development team to swiftly address the bugs found in Unity Gritter. This change exemplifies the balance between preserving the traditional Unity feel and adapting to new technical realities. The gritter is often the first part of the system that users interact with, making its stability and responsiveness crucial for a good user experience. LightDM GTK Gritter provides a reliable and aesthetically pleasing interface that aligns with the Unity desktop clean and polished look. For users transitioning from previous versions, this change may be subtle, but it reflects the behind-the-scenes work that goes into maintaining a consistent and reliable desktop experience. It also highlights the importance of community feedback during development cycle, as the discovery of bugs and subsequent switch to a different gritter help prevent potential issues in the final release. Ubuntu Unity 24.10 and Ubuntu Lumiri 24.10 demonstrates the power of community-driven development in the Linux world. While both projects originate from Canonical's effort, their continuation and growth have been made possible by dedicated volunteers and contributors who believe in the value of this desktop environment. The role of community contributors in integrating Calamares with Ubuntu Unity Live Session and the ongoing support from the UbiPort team for Lumiri underscore the collaborative nature of open source development. These efforts ensure that Unity and Lumiri can continue to offer alternative desktop experience within the broader Ubuntu family. For users who have long appreciated Unity's unique approach to desktop organization, Ubuntu Unity 24.10 offers a familiar yet refined experience. The switch to LightDM GTK Gritter and the continued use of Calamares make it easier to install and use, providing a smooth on-ramp for both new users and veterans of the Unity desktop. Meanwhile, Ubuntu Lumiri 24.10 opens up new possibilities for those interested in the convergence concept that once defined Unity 8. While still evolving, Lumiri is now stable enough for adventurous users who want to see how the convergence vision has progressed. With continued improvements, Lumiri could become a compelling choice for those seeking a unified experience across devices. Both releases show that even as Canonical focus has shifted elsewhere, the legacy of Unity and the ambition of convergence continue to inspire and evolve. With a blend of community passion and technical progress, Ubuntu Unity and Lumiri remain vibrant parts of the Linux landscape, offering users the choice to explore these distinctive desktop environments. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.